dreams come true. Should be finishing up soon. The instructor always said the most dangerous thing is being careless at the end.
Regroup now. Here we go. Let's regroup now.
Mission successful. This concludes the altitude test.
So, we're all here.
Captain Narukami, may I ask a question?
You don't have to be so formal. We call each other by our first names in the OSF so we can strengthen our bonds. Most of us don't look our age. Ranks are there just to calculate pay.
The OSF only values strength. Remember that.
That's the gist of it. So what was your question?
Right. Wataru isn't here yet.
Wataru is this platoon's operator. He'll direct us from headquarters.
My power allows me to communicate telepathically without the system's assistance, up to around 500 kilometers. That being said, it's a lot of work, so join the group. Open your personal port.
Team leaders will be Nagi, Yuito, and Sugumi. Each of you, listen to Wataru's orders and move to the designated goal. Try to take down any others along the way. Retreat is allowed if you think you can't handle it, but reach your goal. That's all.
Understood.
Okay. See you later.
Good luck.
To share information. Resource reading. Don't wander off. Don't go into heavily damaged areas. Understood. I'm good at reading the air. I mean, my power is aerokinesis after all. That awkward pause was my power too.
That's all of them. Did well, Yuito.
Yeah. Oh, I have to water the flowers at headquarters.
Oh. it in those pots of sprouted.
Nice recovery.
I know, right? Every household should have a dependable Kagero.
Here we go!
I'm going to get stronger.
Pyrokinesis will work on that one.
This place is incredible.
The city is above and below us. It feels like I'm in a VR from a theme park I went to when I was a kid.
It used to serve as the connection base to Togetsu. The city infrastructure was destroyed in another attack about 5 years ago. So what you see is what remains.
Togetsu is the stronghold of the Togetsu faith, right? It's kind of like a cult.
Don't say that out loud. Kagero is a believer. He was even a priest at one time.
What? That guy is a priest?
Hey, you do realize I can hear you, right? Don't forget, our platoon's headsets are all connected.
Sorry.
Oh, don't worry about it. My parents were believers, so I just naturally became a priest. I don't care about the teachings at all. Now that Kikuchiba is like this, you hardly ever see people come into Suo from the church anymore.
What's that drone doing?
Damn, they found us even though we were jamming them. Crows, Captain.
So they sniffed us out. Look alive, everyone.
Crows?
And the press.
Guys, the crows will make a big deal out of this. Let's make it exciting.
The city vision projectors must be broken.
Team is the first to the objective.
Nice going.